Castlevanians have seized control of Tiki Bay, an island belonging to the Solar Empire. In response, we are coordinating a counterattack with our Solar allies.
Brigadier Betty, my noble warriors have recaptured the base at the other end of the island.
That's the kind of news I like to hear, Empress Leiko. Commander, all you gotta do is lead the attack on this side of the island. Simple, huh?
Brigadier Betty.
This battle station has serious support. I'm going to land some reinforcements on the central island. Reinforcements have landed near the helipads at the center of the island. You'll find them waiting by the Silver Star.
The armies of Exilvania have gained unheralded power. We are unstoppable.
Dedicate a shrine in your name.
What is our interest in the Coral Atolls, Herr Kaiser? The Solar Empire is a minor military power.
Long ago, the Iron Legion of Old Exilvania held fearsome dominion over half the nations of the world. Then one fateful night, the Legion marched upon the Solar Empire. The souls were hopelessly outnumbered, yet they had engineered a doomsday device. It drew down the power of the sun.
We should call upon our glorious ancestors. It is within your power.
The Legion cannot be controlled. there would be no victory, only suffering.